Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innal hamdalillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillahu fala mudhillalah wa may yudlil fala hadiyalah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la syarikalah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Rabbi syrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli amma ba'du. Hello guys, how's life? I hope you are always in good condition and happy situation. Okay, welcome back to our channel. And for now, you will learn with Mr. You still remember me? Yes, Mr. Paris. Okay, and for now, you will learn math. And the topic is about time. And this topic is for fourth level. Okay, and like usual, before we start our lesson today, let's open our lesson by reciting basmalah and pray before studying together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi zidni ilma warzuqni fahma. Oh Allah, please grant me the knowledge and intelligence that useful for our future. Amin. And like usual, before we learn about the time, we have to now about the aim of learning for today. And the aim of learning for today, students are able to first understand the definition of time. The second one, students are able to understand the kind of times. And the third one, the students are able to tell the time. Okay, and we are going to the first topic. It's about the definition of time. Okay, do you know the definition of time? Or do you ever hear about the time? Okay, yes, good job. Okay, for example, Mr. have a picture. The picture is like that. Okay, is it called the time? Yes or no? No, this is not the time, but it's called by scale. And please look at the second picture. Is it called by time? Yes, it is the time. Okay, so do you know what is the definition of time right now? Yes, so time is the part of existence that is measured in minutes, hours, days, and years, and etc. Okay, now we are going to the second topic. It's about kind of time. Okay, Mr. have one question for you. How many kind of times do you know? How many? Yes, good job. There are two kinds of time. The first is it's called by digital time. And the second one, it's called by analog time. Okay. For example, Mr. has two pictures. Okay. The first picture is like this. What kind of time is it? Is it called by analog time or digital time? Yes, this is analog time. And how about the second one? What kind of time is it? Is it analog time or digital time? Yes, good job. This is digital time. Okay, and now we are going to next topic. It's about tell the time. For example, Mr. has this picture. What kind of time is it? Yes, this is analog time. Okay, how many numbers are there in the clock? How many? Yes, there are 12 numbers. And for each number, it means 5 minutes. And for the time, we have some keywords. What are they? The first is quarter. Do you know what is quarter? Yes, quarter it means 15 minutes in the time. And the second keyword is half. Do you know how many minutes in the half? Yes. In the half, there is 30 minutes. And the third keyword, there is past. What is the past? Usually, we use past when the minutes is from 1 minute until 30 minutes. And the last keyword, number 4, it's called by 2. When we use 2, we use 2 when the minute is from 31 minutes until 59 minutes. Okay, and when you want to tell the time in analog time, don't forget, please focus on the minutes. When the minute is in from 1 minute until 30 minutes, we have to use past. Don't forget. And when the minute is from 31 minutes until 59 minutes, we use 2. So please don't forget to focus on the minute hand. Okay, for example, Mr. have 4 questions for you. The first is like this. What time is it? If you want to tell the time, the first word that you have to tell is the minute first. The minute hand is in number 4. And don't forget, in each number, it means 5 minutes. So, if the number is in number 4, how many minutes is it? Yes, 20 minutes. So, we can tell the time 20 minutes past 10. Because the hour hand is in 10. And for the second question, like this. What time is it? Don't forget, focus on the minute hand. The minute hand is in number 3. And so, how many minutes is it? Yes, good job. It means 15 minutes. So, we can tell the time 15 minutes past 5. Or we can change the minutes because the minute is in 15 minutes. And when the minute is in 15 minutes, we can change with the quarter. So, we can tell the time quarter past 5. So we can tell the time 2 ways. Okay, now we are going to the third picture. What time is it? Yes, it goes by 30 minutes past 9. And don't forget, if the minute is 30 minutes, we can change the time with half. So we can tell the time with half past 9. Good job. And for the fourth picture, what time is it? No, we can tell the time 40 minutes past 7. Why? Because the minute is in 40 minutes. So if the minute in 40 minutes, we can't use past. Because past is in 1 minute until 30 minutes. So, if the minute is in 40 minutes, we use 2. Don't forget. So, if we use 2, we can count the minutes from the opposite. From right. From 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, and 6. So, start from 12 to 11 and so on. So, if the minute hand is in 9, if the minute is in 8, don't forget, we can count from the opposite, from left. So start from 12 to 11. It means 5 minutes. And then 10 minutes, 9, 15 minutes, and 8, 20 minutes. So we can tell the time 20 minutes to 7. Nah, don't forget. Okay, next. We are going to learn or tell the time in digital time. Okay, for example, Mr. has this picture. Okay, don't forget, please focus on the minutes number. So we can tell the time 70 minutes past 11. Good job. Okay, and the second one is like this. What time is it? No, we can't tell the time by 15 minutes past 21. No, why? Because the minutes is 50. Don't forget, if the minutes is start from 31 until 59, we use 2. Don't forget. So if the digital time like this, when we use 2, we have to count first. How? The first thing, we have to focus on the minutes. The minutes is 50. So we have to subtract the minutes by 60. So 60 subtract 50, how many? Yes, 10 minutes. And for the hour, we have to add 1. So 21 add 1, it's called how many? Yes, 22. So this time, what time is it? Yes, so 10 minutes to 22, or 10 minutes to 10. So like that. Okay, and next. So why should we learn about time? Because the time is in Al-Quran and Hadith. And for the Al-Quran, the matter of time, there is in Surah Al-A'raf ayat 34. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Walikulli ummatin ajal. Fa'idha ja'a ajaluhum la yastakhiruna sa'ah. Wala yastaqdimun. And the translate, setiap umat mempunyai batas waktu, maka apabila telah datang waktunya, mereka tidak dapat mengundurkannya barang sesaat pun, dan tidak dapat pula memajukannya. And for the hadith, nikmatani mabughunu fihima katirum minan nas, asyihatu wal farad. Dua nikmat yang banyak manusia tertipu di dalam keduanya, yaitu nikmat sehat dan waktu luang. Hadis riwayat Bukhari, Tirmizi, and Ibnu Majah. I hope this matter will be useful for you, for me, and for us. And I hope this matter we can use in our daily life. So, thanks for watching this video, and please like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to share with others. Okay, so for the end of our meeting today, okay, let's close our lesson by reciting Hamdalah and Kafaratul Majlis together. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin, Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Amin. Okay. And the last essay, Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.